He was in the 7th most popular hardcore band in Findlay, Ohio! He is solely responsible for them getting their skate park 27 years after he wrote an essay about it! From Blank Shots, here's Chris Butler!
Doing it.
They won't know.
Don't look.